Welcome to Dinner Time with the Carries Me Over Ministries Incorporated. Tonight we're going to have fried apple hot dogs, homemade ice cream, and a drink called Grape Seed Virgin. We're going to start with our ice cream. So what you do to make the homemade ice cream, that's only three ingredients. One cup of whipping cream. Now you want to whip this until it gets kind of a fluffy. You don't want to whip it too much because it becomes butter. And this is the way you make homemade butter too. So you don't whip it until it becomes butter. Always check it. Going to add to it one can 14 ounce sweetened condensed milk. Stir. Now you add to it whatever fruit you want. This is fruit cocktail. Drain just a little, not much. Pour over into the mixture. Stir. Now it says to refrigerate 2 hours, but I find it's not really set in 2 hours. What I did with mine last night is I put it in the refrigerator for 2 hours and then put it in the freezer for 7 hours and it did just fine. So put it in the freezer later for 2 hours and then take it out and put it in the freezer for 7 hours. Now, here's what I made last night. It turns out to be homemade ice cream. Always, but always, keep your working place clean. Now, your hot dog. Little mustard. I mean just a little mustard now. That's enough. The weenie. Fried apples. Shredded cheese. Oven on grill. Now while the oven is heating up, let's do a drink. Now always remember, when you buy any kind of fruit, vegetables out of the store, wash them before you use them. You would need, for two drinks, you would need 24 grapes. Wash them. Nine grapes in a glass. Smash them. Ice cubes. Now, let me tell you something about this ice. when you go get it, you or whoever gets it for you will throw it on the ground to bust it up. Do not do that, because I'm going to tell you why. You do not know who stood on that ground within seconds after you threw your ice down. And you're going to take whatever that person has right back home with you. So don't do that. Bust it at the home. Meanwhile, take a toothpick. 3 grapes. Put you some ice in your cup. Now, this particular one says white sparkling water and blue sparkling water. But you can add the water of your choice. And right now, if I'm something blue, it's ridiculous. Look at it. So, this is blue raspberry. Blue raspberry, and this is a protein 2C energy water. Now look what a pretty little drink you have. Isn't it pretty? Taste is good too. Good. Now when the oven gets up, put your hot dog into the oven. Allow the cheese to melt. There's your fried apple hot dog. So, fried apple hot dog, homemade 3-ingredient ice cream, and a wonderful drink. Well, that is a good drink, I'm not kidding. All this summer will be based on ways to make the hot dog. Hot dog can sometimes become bland, you know? But this is the way to spruce up the hot dog. Till next time.